Hello and welcome to the Computer Labs YouTube channel. So today we are looking at the Nest Hello. This is the UK product, so it's only been out a couple of weeks. And I'm going to show you how to install it using a pretty standard setup. It's a new installation using a two-wire installation. So if you're interested in installing a Nest Hello in the UK or anywhere else, please do keep on watching this video. Okay, so for this installation, I'm using a bell wire which is suitable for 16 volt to 24 volt, and a doorbell chime, again, needs to suit the transformer, 16 volt to 24 volt. I'm using the Honeywell Ding Dong. I'm also using a Protec transformer, model number BT8-16, and a DIN rail housing enclosure to mount the transformer in. Next job is to download the Nest app and go down to the bottom where you can add a product, and then it first asks you to take a picture of your chime's wiring if you already have one in. Then it asks you how many wires it has, 2, 3 or more. And obviously if yours is a new installation, then you can just pick whichever configuration you are setting it up as. So the next part of the process, if you do have a bell chime already installed, is disconnect individual wires. So it asks you to do these individual so you don't get mixed up, I presume. It asks you to disconnect one, then insert the Nest chime sort of in line with the circuit you already have. Obviously, if it's a new install, you can just do it as per the wiring. But if you do have one that's already there, just disconnect them, put the bell chime connector in line your wiring there. And what the chime connector does, it makes sure that the Nest camera has a constant feed. The way a normal bell works is by using a open circuit. So when you push the bell, it will close the circuit and ring your doorbell. The chime connector allows power to get to the Nest camera at all times, so it's recording at 24/7. Okay, so you can see in the app on the left, as I've been talking, it's been just going through the process, and you see in the video me wiring the one in this Honeywell chime, and I'm just putting the chime connector just where the batteries, because you can use this on batteries as well, this particular chime, and I'm just putting it in the middle there, and then obviously close the bell housing up. Next thing is to do, find the doorbell and wall plate, mark out where you're mounting it. Obviously have a good look, you don't want it to be hidden in the corner because it'll block the camera. And obviously look if you're going to install a wedge. So I'm just drilling a hole out for the bell wire, and I've already pilot drilled the screws for mounting the back plate. Goes without saying, I suppose, make sure that you are confident where the camera is going before you start drilling holes in plastic and wooden frames. I'm pretty confident that I will get the view that I want from this camera going in at the corner of the wall and door frame just there. Okay, so that's me screwed on now, and I can also see that I have installed the wedge to face me away from the small wall that comes away there. And I'm ready to now pull my wires through and just loop them up ready to go. So they're just to loop the screws around. So just hook them around the screws, tighten them up. And you'll notice there's a code on the back of the camera there. I'll just explain that in a second. But the first thing just to click it in is just offer the front of the top of the camera up to the bracket. And then you should hear an audible click when you push the bottom in once you get it lined up. Like so. And once that's done, obviously you're now mounted, so you're now ready for some power, everything's connected, double check everything. And if you're on a breaker, switch your breaker on, make sure obviously the transformer's okay. You can see there the Protec mounted in the housing. Doesn't necessarily have to go into a housing like that, it could just be on a DIN rail mounted somewhere else within the house. Okay, so now it's connecting up. I've got some Nest alarms that it's going to do as a product assist for the Wi-Fi. So you push the smoke alarm, it then gets all the Wi-Fi details off the smoke alarm. Obviously yours might be a slightly different setup depending on what you're using. You see there it's finishing up, adding it to my Nest account. And once it's finished adding the Wi-Fi settings, I should be all good to go. So now it's in my main Nest account. If you haven't got one, you'll have to create a Nest account. But there is already Nest stuff on this particular system. Once it goes, gets all the details it should, you should be able to see a view of the camera. And as you can see there, the view of this particular camera and the bell. And it also asks you, do you want to install the wedge? I already have done. And it will also ask you to ring the chime to check. If you're running a different chime, you can hit the button there. Or do you have an electronic chime? I don't. This is the ding dong type, so leave that one unselected. And I will now push the bell, and we should get a confirmation that everything is okay. And there we go. Your Nest Hello and chime all ready to go. Pick your language. I'm going to go for English US, and that is for the pre-recorded voices that you can set when answering the door. That's it. That's how to install a Nest Hello onto a Chime doorbell. Thank you very much for watching the Computer Lab Vids YouTube channel. Please do subscribe and leave any comments below.